Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss angry professor HackerRank problem. In this problem we have given the arrival time of each student and a threshold number of attendees. We have to determine if the class is cancelled or not. So here are some points which we need to consider. If the arrival time is less than equals to 0, means the student reached the class on or before time, and if arrival time is greater than 0, student arrived late. Guys, here I am hoping you have already gone through the problem description once. If not, please go through it to get a better idea. So now try to understand the same problem with the help of an example. I'm taking the same example, guys, and we'll try to understand how this problem can be solved. So we have an array of 6 students which contains the arrival time of 6 students and a threshold value. So let's plot this arrival time on a graph and we'll see what happens. So let's see how the execution will happen. Suppose the first element we have -1. So the student came somewhere here. So I'll mark this. And the student also came somewhere here. And the third student came at this time. The fourth student came at this time. And now the fifth one, this student came this time. And the sixth one came this time. So as mentioned in a question, guys, if the arrival time is less than equals to 0, it means the students came on or before time. So in this portion, these are the students who came on or before time. And here, in the right highlighted area, it means this student came after the time, arrival time, when the class starts. So two students which came late, and there are 4 students which came on or before time. And we have threshold value which is 4. So if this value, number of students, is equal to the threshold value, it means the class will happen. If it is less than that, then the class will cancel. So same thing we have to achieve in a programmatic way. We are going to loop through all the elements in an array and try to see whether how many elements are present on or before time these students. So we have to compare the array element from less than equals to 0. So if element is less than equals to 0, that student or element going to fall in left side, this category. And if it's greater than 0, this will fall here, which arrived late. So after calculating how many students came on or before time, we need to just check whether these students are meet value or not. If this value is greater than or equals to threshold value, it means the class will happen. Otherwise, the class will be cancelled. Let's see the same thing in a program, guys. So this is the function, guys. Angry professor. Here we have given a threshold value k and an array of arrival times. So we have taken a variable count which will maintain the number of students who was present on or before time. So we are looping through this array. This is a for loop, and that, as I already showed, we are just checking whether the array element or arrival time is less than equals to 0. If it is less than equals to 0, it means it lies in a left portion of the time, or we can say the people who came on or before time. So we are just calculating the number of students who came on or before time. So after that, we are just comparing with the threshold value. If the student who came on or before time is greater than equals to threshold value, then class will not be cancelled. It will happen. So class will not be cancelled. So it means we have to send no as an answer. And if it's not meeting this condition, then class will be cancelled. We have to send yes. Let's copy this code and run our HackerRank platform. So I have just pasted my code here and we'll try to run this. So guys, sample test case got passed. Now I'll try. So guys, you can see all test case passed. Guys, I hope you understood this problem. Thanks for watching, guys. And if you want to download the source code, you can go to my GitHub link, which is mentioned in the below description box. Thanks for watching, guys.